how I begin.
I know how to start.
And I know how to start.
Shh, they're looking at us.
Oh, hello.
What are you doing?
I say hello, what's wrong?
Okay, begin.
No, you begin.
Once upon a time, far, far away,
in a fairy kingdom,
catch you later, Ariana. Till tomorrow, Edward.
I'll miss you, Melissa.
I already miss you, Stefan.
See you later, Olivia.
See you later, my Alfred.
See you soon, Eliza.
See you soon, my Adrian.
See you later, alligator.
In a while, crocodile.
I have nobody to say goodbye.
Oh, my honey daughters, they're sleeping so sweet.
Yes, they are. But we have to check their shoes.
Warn! 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 Warn!
Wake up!
Shh, I see a dream.
I need a rest.
I'm sleepy.
I'm tired.
I'm sick.
I'm ill.
I'm silent.
And I'm angry.
Don't worry, Daddy.
Crayers.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I'm the king.
I'm the king.
You're not a king, fool.
Oh, sorry. Our king.
Ask every prince.
Asks every prince.
To learn the secret of my daughters.
To learn the secret of his daughters.
Whoever succeeds will marry any princess.
Whoever succeeds will marry any princess.
How are we doing?
Nobody wins in this war, Your Majesty.
Honey, I know how we can put an end to this war.
Father, we don't want to fight.
Father, we like the princesses from the enemy kingdom.
Let's get them married.
Your Majesty, it's a wise decision.
I don't want to hear. I'll make him accept. I both wish the war.
I'm hungry. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
What have you got in your bag and bottle?
In my bag I have got cheese and bread, and in my bottle water. Would you like to have some?
Yes, with all my heart.
I'm going to seek my fortune.
I know where you can find your fortune.
Go to the king's castle and learn the secret of the princesses.
Okay, but how?
Then drink juice the princess gives you and take it. If you put the turn, you will be invisible.
Oh, invisible.
Yes, invisible. The Princess Isabella.
The Princess Eliza.
The Princess Melissa.
The Princess Ariana.
The Princess Olivia.
The Princess Fiona.
The Princess Emilia.
Are you ready to meet your fiancés?
They are very sad, my darling.
Highly loon his highness, the Prince of China.
How do you do? How do you do?
I like this princess. I marry her.
Stop! At first you have to learn a secret.
You might think it has done.
Stop here, please! I'm scared.
Abdullah ibn Bulbul Ugly Khattab, His Highness the Prince of Persia!
Nice to meet you, the best of the kings and the most beautiful of the queens. Nice to meet you, the prettiest princesses.
Nice to meet you too.
I'm impressed of the beauty of your daughters. I take them all as my wives.
All of them? No, you may take only one princess. When you have learned a secret.
Okay, I agree.
Matonga Chunga Changa, His Highness, the African Prince.
I am a descendant of Panda.
I have a magic power.
I hope his magic power does not help him.
The soldier! Is it a toll?
Definitely it is.
Which princess do you choose?
I prefer to know where they go out at night, then I will choose.
Very good. Let's begin. The ring, please.
Oh, thank you.
Sweet rings for sweet person.
My humble thanks.
It's for you.
It's very delicious.
Here you are.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
My dress.
Don't be so silly. You have got it on a nail.
She's talking to somebody.
Who are you dancing with, Emilia?
With friends.
I got him.
No, please spare him.
But he'll tell everything to your father.
Please say that you keep a secret.
Why do you keep this secret?
We are the princes from other countries.
Our countries are at war.
Our father wanted to marry all the princes.
I think you have to tell your father the truth.
No, you'll tell that you saw nothing.
You put on your invisible cloak and escape.
Please.
Okay.
Sorry, but I do not know the secret.
You are very brave if you tell it. Isn't he my honey?
Yes, he is, honey.
And you?
I want to present you my best Arabian horse.
You are very gracious, dear prince. We appreciate it.
What do you tell us?
Your daughters are so beautiful.
Well, and you, soldier, do you know anything?
She doesn't know anything!
Emilia, do you want to marry me?
Yes, I do.
What? Marry him?
Father, I'm going to marry my beloved prince too.
and I am going to marry my prince.
Me too.
Dear father, we want to marry for love.
Father, please stop the war.
Your Majesty, do you want your daughters will be happy?
Your Majesty, it's a great moment to be a great father and a great king.
Do you think so?
Oh, this is a real magic!
The king of your enemy country wants to stop the war.
His Majesty the King Albert and Your Majesty the Queen Victoria.
Marie, my old friend, I'm so happy to see you.
Oh, Victoria, long time no see.
Hi, Harry.
Hello, Albert.
It's time to end. Aquarius, what do you think?
I'm no worse. I'm shocked.
Chimney tops, that's where